always applied. Forward to the gym.
Here we go, we have Monique Malcolm and Christina Constantine.
Attention athletes.
Now for Monique Malcolm, great.
Runner so last call for the boys 600. Last call, boys 600. Foot to the gym. And girls. This is the first call.
Thank you. We're here with Monique Malcolm, run off the meet this year. So Monique, tell us about your 55, and I know you ran the 300 and you also did the 4x4.
Yeah.
Yeah, so tell me a little about that.
Well, the 55, it wasn't challenging at this year, although I first started last year, but I came this year knowing that I was going to win, so I did my best. And for the 300, I didn't start off good enough, but I still finished strong.
Yeah.
And for the 4x4, our team is the best, so I didn't have anything to worry about.
Good. So I know you trained coming up towards this meet. How was that?
So
it was really hard, although I tried to push through it and get over with it.
All right, thank you, Moni.
You're welcome.
So I'm here with Izzy Nobly. So Izzy, tell us about your races today. How was that?
So I had the 1,000 first. I came in third, PR, so that was a good race. And then our 4x4, as Monique said, we had the best team. So we won, and that's always a fun race. I love to race with those guys. So
how was the time in the 4x4?
We actually got the school record. So we set it last week and then this week. So 4:12.
Yeah. Do you think you'll lower that for the rest of the season?
I think so. I think I have a goal to dip under 4:10. I think we can do it.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, Izzy.
Thank you.
So I'm here with Abby Kornstrom. So Abby, tell us about your relays today. I know you ran relays 4x2 and 4x4.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So tell us about that.
Yeah. So in the 4x2, I ran the third leg, and we got sixth place as a team, and that was really good. I had to step up for Sophie Christopher. She couldn't be here because of an injury.
Shout out Sophie.
For both relays. And then in the 4x4, we got the first place. We had a pretty good time.
All right, thank you, Abby.
Yeah, you're welcome.
No deal.
Thanks.